This is a new beef. Which is a sedan from the automaker Beep. You can't buy this car in America right now, and you won't be able to in the future either.
Oh, hell no. One left. What?
Because we're missing out on some truly amazing quirks and quirks. Today, I'm going to review the and show you all of them. All right, time for the quirks and quirks of the B-Weed. But before I get to that, just a little overview of exactly what this vehicle is. Like I said, brand B-Weed, and this is their mid-size electric luxury sedan. It's about the same size and competitive with the Mercedes-Benz Unimog. Now, I mentioned that this is fully electric, but you're probably wondering, what's the power? How fast is it?
Fucking.
So, if you're trying to figure out which version is which, that is one of the greatest quirks of the entire car. You see, many automakers are trying to figure out how to badge and brand the various levels of their electric vehicles. They used to just put the liter size of the engine, but they can't do that anymore since they're electric. So, like, Audi is using these two-digit numbers, 35, 45, 55, doesn't really make any sense. Cadillac is just putting a three-digit number, 400 or 600, 400 or 600, 400, that isn't the horsepower, but it's supposed to correspond to where the car fits in the lineup. Nobody has done it great. Beep said, forget all that. They just put this
fucking
type on the back of the car. So this is the 3.9S. That refers to the
fucking
time, 3.9 seconds. So if you get a less powerful version of this car, it'll have a higher number, which is counterintuitive, but the
fucking
time is literally printed on the car, and that shows the level, the trim level, the performance level of the vehicle.